Impressed by the opening ceremonies of the 30th Southeast Asian Games, Wei Jichong, the honorary life vice president of the Olympic Council of Asia, on Monday said the Philippines is capable of organizing bigger scale games like the Asian Games.
Number one is the slogan. We win as one. For me, this means the solidarity of Southeast Asia people. We are one. Most important is the friendship. And we are working support for a better future of the world in the Philippine arena. I think the Philippine arena, perhaps, I'm not sure, is the unique, biggest indoor arena in the world. With how many stadiums?
55,000.
This is the indoor stadium. The indoor stadium. In the opening ceremony, we witnessed the enthusiasm of all the participants, of all the athletes. You allowed all the athletes to walk in. The parade is the honor for the athletes. So you did very well. I saw all the enthusiasm. This means that Philippines is capable to organize bigger scale games.
The first thing that you have seen, maybe, but you did not notice, the first time that the head of state was dancing when the athletes come in. We were all actually very proud of that he was part of the enjoyment of the games. The SEA Games is the oldest and the biggest regional games in the world. And here you will see that we only have not only summer sports, but we also have winter sports combined. So we're doing something to promote sports in Southeast Asia. Mr. Wei, thank you very much.
It's pre-recorded or live, again, for us, it's the best spectacular opening ceremony. It doesn't matter. It's an entertainment television show. That's my answer.
Mm-hmm. So, sir, you wouldn't confirm po ba kung recorded?
I said it doesn't matter. It's pre-recorded or live. It's an entertainment. It's a spectacular opening ceremony.
I agree.
And again, it's a television show. It's entertainment. Okay? Again, as what Mr. Wei said, it's a unique opening ceremony for the first time indoors.
I declare open Southeast Asian Games for the 30th time, celebrating the Games of Southeast Asia. Mabuhay kayong lahat!
Saturday night, President Rodrigo Duterte officially declared the opening of the 2019 SEA Games, which the country is hosting for the fourth time. The Philippines also hosted in 1981, 1991, and 2005. Duterte, along with thousands of Filipino spectators, swayed to the beat of the iconic song Manila by Filipino band Hot Dog, which was played during the parade of more than 1,000 Philippine athletes competing for the SEA Games. During the opening ceremony, FISGOC Chair and House Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano assured the 11 participating countries that we build as one, we work as one, and we win as one.